My name is Kirsty. I'm a 2019 RTS bursary recipient and first year computer animation student at the University of South Wales. Here you can see a variety of short videos of my artwork, animation and 3D modelling taken across the academic year at USW. My first year at university has undoubtedly been the best and craziest I've had. From modelling and animating poodles to robots, attending talks by 3D industry pros to getting familiar with motion capture technology, there has always been something to be excited about. In the summer of 2019, I was fortunate enough to be chosen by the RTS as a bursary recipient. The first, I'm told, from the animation community. Shortly after, in November, I was invited to the RTS masterclasses and patrons dinner in London. It was a really amazing chance for me to connect with other media students along with some influential patrons and of course to learn about what the RTS stands for. February saw my class attend the annual Vertex conference in London. This is the ultimate UK event for 2D and 3D artists, in which panels of industry pros, reputable artists and film and game makers share demonstrations, their projects or give creative tutorials. I was particularly interested in VR technology and how it could shape our future world of entertainment. After the events, I became inspired to improve my online presence. I worked on creating a personal brand for myself, made a few logos, business cards, and took out a lot of time to organise my career-dedicated Instagram account, kirsty.colopsia. I've reached a small milestone recently of 1,000 followers, which, for a 3D art account, is fairly significant. With this, I've caught the attention of many other artists and animators and have gladly collaborated with several of them. Unfortunately, come March 23rd, our nation went into lockdown, and I, along with many others, was forced to return home. Here I was able to continue my university projects with the purchase of a high-spec laptop and graphics tablet. I was able to buy these with the help of RTS's bursary. My laptop and graphics tablet have been essential to me in the past few months. If I didn't have access to this hardware, then I would ultimately not have been able to continue creating. I thank the RTS sincerely.